Hi, my name is Katrina Goddard, and I am the new director for the Division of Cancer Control and Population Sciences, and I'm really excited to be here. My background is in statistical genetics, and I started my career at a time when the human genome had not yet been sequenced, so it was a really exciting time to join the field. And we were really hoping that these new discoveries would help people to understand the underlying causes of disease, as well as to develop new treatments. And the pace of change has been remarkable. And now we can really tailor treatments for individual cancer patients, and we can also do gene therapy for some conditions. In the middle of my career, I became more interested in translational research. I really wanted my work to have impact on real people and to impact public health. And so I did some mid-career training, and then I moved to a research center that was embedded within a healthcare delivery system. And this was really the best place to do research where I could understand how to deliver medical genetic care. Later in my career, I became interested in more complex and complicated problems that really take team science and transdisciplinary research teams. So my teams have really included all of the areas that are represented in DCCPS. So we have people who are biostatisticians, epidemiologists, we have health behavior scientists, we have clinician researchers. It really spans the entire spectrum of DCCPS. In DCCPS, we are really the bridge to public health. And we cover the entire cancer care continuum. We can really make a difference in cancer control. We can change people's risk for developing cancer, as well as how they are impacted by their treatment, and improve survivorship after they've developed cancer. So we have the opportunity to really make a difference across the entire cancer care spectrum.